Dear students, we are given here three cells, copper zinc, copper iron and zinc iron, and all are working cells because E cell is positive, that is Cl.